Wait.
Impala. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. It's our first live baby Impala, so I guess that counts as our first one. Awesome. This is something we've been waiting for and talking about the last week or so. Fantastic. That little one would have been born probably during the course of last night. Maybe even the early hours of the morning. Hopefully since the rain we had last night. For its own sake. But beautiful little one. It's obviously nice and healthy. It's suckling away. Brilliant. It's a very positive sign. It's one of the signs of summer that we always look forward to. Of course, the first couple of days especially is relatively vulnerable for these young ones. Even though that little one can run and normally even run better than they can walk, to be honest, but they are still quite vulnerable. So mother will probably leave it hidden here in the grass, stay in the area, and quite soon the safety in numbers plays a very big role. The fact that all the Impalas are going to start having lambs now means that just the sheer numbers of the youngsters will out-survive predator pressure. Look at that. Tiny, tiny. Yeah, this even early this morning. Probably the first vehicle this little one's ever seen. Look at that. Oh, amazing. Oh yeah, that's hours old. I still see that bit of wobbly balance. Incredible, the instinct of life. Let's take a little drive across the scene here.